I'm going to start off with a bit of looping for you. This is a song called Too Busy For It. Just get my key.
Right. And supper, I bet.
And players said, "Oh, you're going to do my electric choir?" And I wasn't actually, but I was so chuffed that she actually knew one, the name of one of my songs. So I thought, the least I can do is play it. So, but I haven't played it for a while, but it should be okay.
To give.
is over. My electric wire, oh, I just can't let you go. You bury me out inside, but I just can't let you go. I know it's not your fault, boy, that I used to love. 10,000 volts of you racing through my veins, but I've had all I can take, and now it's time to take control. It's over.
My electric wire, oh, I just can't let you go. You bear me out inside, but I just can't let you go. Go.
Circuitry is killing me. Oh, set me free. The force that keeps us magnetized. The source of all the friction that'll drive us apart. Baby, a love like ours, you know, never lasts for long.
My electric wire, oh, I just can't let you go. You better.
Circuitry, it's killing me. Oh, set me free. Oh, set me free. Oh, set me free. My electric wire, oh, I just can't let you go.
Thank you ever so much. That's a lovely response. So my name's actually Ben, but I go under the name Minute Taker. I decided to call myself Minute Taker, partly because I didn't like using my own name, I just found it a bit weird, and partly because I've worked for many years in offices. At the time I was actually working as a Minute Taker, taking minutes for meetings, and I kind of like the way that it somehow sounds simultaneously mundane and fantastical. Somebody either taking minutes in a meeting or like some kind of almighty Time Lord, like reaching down from the sky. Or like a song itself, where it kind of takes the minutes away as you listen to it. So a lot of my songs are based on office daydreams. I would kind of, I sit there, I hope nobody I work with too, but I kind of sit there a lot of the time and daydream to myself. And yeah, kind of a lot of songs start off as quite mundane situations that kind of spiral into my imagination. So this song is called Tin Box, and it's set in an elevator on my way up to the office, and I've got my cup of tea and whatnot. And, you know, when you're in the elevator and everybody's really crammed in close together, and you get that really weird feeling of you're all so close together but so far apart, nobody talks and it's all very awkward and everybody's in each other's personal space. So yeah, this is my elevator daydream tin box.
In a tin box stuffed with souls, somewhere between first and fourth floor, with coffee cups and stray elbows, I awkwardly stare at the door. In the corner of my eye, suspended leather briefcase, I wonder what lies inside. And so